Hi, my name is Immens. I'm going to talk about 7-foot sport GT Snow Plough for the 4x4. It comes as well as 7'6". So I'm just going to quickly show you how it operates and how to detach it, how to attach it. Detach the plough, it needs to be in the float mode. First of all, you need to put the foot down. Undo the pins. Just one pin, the other one down. Comes up. Is off. Drive off the vehicle. To attach it, simple steps. Attach the power cable, control cable, more hitch pins,